Yet another White House staffing shakeup. Trump has announced Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke will leave the administration by the end of the year. Zinke is facing federal investigations into his travel, political activity, and potential conflicts of interest. Trump tweeted that Zinke, quote, accomplished much during his tenure and that a replacement would be announced next week. The president also named Budget Director Mick Mulvaney as Chief of Staff yesterday.